Hey guys, Wade Willis here from Wade Reacts, here for episode 17 of Higurashi Go. Guys, so much is up in the air right now. We have, it looks like Takano and Reika are going to have a powwow. A lot of people have theories as to what Takano's intent is. I'm excited for this. And yeah, guys, I'm just going to go right into this. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like the video. I have tons of Higurashi content, and When They Cry content overall. I'm doing an Umineko playthrough, so check that out as well. And yeah, there's gonna be a live timer on here for you guys to follow along. Go. All right. What? Oh, this is flashback. Okay. Oh. Well, I guess for those of you that are new and didn't know Takano was bad guy before, you know now. Dang. I think that was a flashback. I don't. That has to be a flashback to the original. If it's not. Wow. But yeah, I guess, like, I mean, yeah, that happened. That does happen in the original for those of you that are new. So, wow. I hope that's a flashback. If it's not a flashback, it's gonna mess up my whole theory. I mean, all these, the last two episodes, they've really been going balls to the wall in the to open. Oh, thank God. All right. Dang. I was. Looks like I might be right on this, guys. Dang. Very good question. She must remember everything. Oh. What the? Oh, I'm very nervous, guys. I don't even remember who this guy is. Okay, my bad. I can't believe I forgot who that was. Well, there's Satoshi. Wait, there's the bear. Okay, so someone has had the syringes. I don't think Takano was doing this, though. I wonder how confused new people are to this. Guys, this is going too positively. I'm so on edge. That's how I feel. I feel the same way. That's true. So do all of us. I knew it. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, looks like a lot of the Sutoko theories were correct. Everyone was wondering about the bear that we see in the intro, which was interesting because we finally got it here, although they did have, I totally forgot about the bear that Satoshi had saved up to buy her for her birthday and stuff. So I'm gonna rewatch the intros and see which one it is, but I think it is this little one. Kind of interesting how they revealed this whole episode. I was well, there's a bear. Yeah, this whole episode I was on edge, like waiting for something horrible to happen. But yeah, now we get the reveal of Satoko, and she has a gun with her. So she has pa I don't know if she has looping powers, obviously, but I'm kind of confused as to what other powers she might have. Because she might have some more. Let's see. Village destroying. Huh. Okay. So, completely different arc. I feel like there's a good chance that Satoko will end up killing Rika. In this one, we just start over. But yeah, I'm gonna get break down a lot of stuff in the theories and stuff. They really, virtually everything that someone who is new to the series, almost everything was kind of revealed in the first like third of this episode. So if you never watched the original or played the visual novels, like a lot of the main plot points, you kind of got them like rushed in the beginning of this episode. So, because yeah, Takano was kind of revealed as the bad person from the last show. So I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, guys, I'd love to know your guys' opinions. Decent episode compared to the last two. I mean, those last two were so freaking good, but this was good. I was on edge the whole time. I just knew something horrible was going to happen. And yeah, we got a big reveal. A lot of people had guessed it, but it was a little bit different than I expected. So.